Kaley Cruz is the last athlete for The Rock. If she medals on beam, The Rock will beat the U.S.'s 4 medals.
Listen to me carefully, Kaley. I want you to add a triple twist. Now, I've seen you working on it. You can do it.
Why? We have the 4 medals. If I just do my routine clean, we can probably get our 5.
And that would be wonderful for the team. But I'm talking about you, Kaley. I'm talking about you going for the gold right now.
You think I can beat that?
Yeah, I do. Prove yourself right here, right now.
But if I don't land it, I might not medal at all, and we won't beat the national team.
But if you do, you are clearly the best gymnast in America, and you rival the very best in the world.
Kaley being such a crowd pleaser on the floor, but who knew you could play to the crowd on the beam?
We were born with wings. We were made to fly. We were meant to live while we're still alive. I'm alive, I'm alive, that's what I say. I'm alive, I'm alive, gonna live that way. I'm alive, that's what I say. I'm alive and I'm gonna live today.
Was that a triple twist?
Looking at the first gymnast to beat Jinji Cho for gold.
Kaley Cruz is the best gymnast in the U.S., one of the best perhaps that we've had.